you are out there, Antagonizer, back here with you. And we are picking up with our final part. Give me one moment here. Our final part of Borderlands the pre-sequel. Yeah, been looking forward to moving on to a different set of games, but it's bittersweet. It is definitely bittersweet moving on from this one. I've really enjoyed my time playing the Borderlands series. It's been a lot of fun for something that I've had for so long but never actually got into playing. I kept on hearing all these great things about Borderlands 2. Everyone's all like, oh, you should play it. And I'm like, yeah, I'll get to it eventually. You know, I'm going to go play my indie games for the next 3 years. Not that there's anything wrong with that. The games are fun. Get it up here. I think we're fully loaded now. Fantastic. Here we are, if my game wants to agree with me. Come on, game. Come on, this is part 6. We can't be messing up on part 6. Right, everyone? Mark me down as streaming. Thank you, Twitch. Wonderful. Okay. So, without further ado, let's jump into the game. And phone's on mute, so that won't be bothering us. And in we go again. We left off having our gigantic robot. Now it's time to be a big damn hero. Alright, so we are in Concordia. Yes, that is precisely where I meant me to be. And yep. There we go. And anything fun up here? No, I just did enough. I did a high jump for no reason. That's cool. Okay. So yeah, as you saw in my new fancy-dancy schedule that I have on my my Twitch page, there is a schedule there showing what we're going to be moving into next. And the next game is Fear Equation. I will talk... Alright, everyone decided to talk at the same time there. It's definitely an interesting game. I'm really looking forward to diving into that one. 2481. Swap you out for the 138. I have too many sniper rifles on me right now. The 138. Yeah. It's an indie game, and all of it takes place on a train, and you're pretty much managing everyone's fears while trying to get them safely from a fog that brings your nightmares to life. So that's it. The concept is actually really fun. I hope you tune in on Thursday when I do start it, because, yeah, it's gonna be quite a ride, I think. Alright, hello, Jack. Let's build a robot army. It's go time. Ooh.
Here's where it gets fun.
I will take the, I'll take the rifle.
I stashed some loot away for a special occasion. Guess this qualifies. Help yourselves.
Aha, uh-huh. Moxie's toy box. Alright, is there a vendor-y thing in here? I don't think so. Why does Daft Punk's on the robot? They're about to overheat. Because they're so hot, yo! And cherry. Ooh, hello. Thank you for the really crappy gun. Much appreciated. Ugh. Alright, and give me 1 second here, just want to adjust audio. I want to adjust the sound. What is the sound of love? Music. Yeah, music down just a touch more. Okay, beautiful. And resume. Alright, Moxie, what you got for me? Ooh, hello. Hello, things. Okay. Alright. That's pretty much better everything except the delay. Alright. Kiss of death. Ooh. Yeah, I'll take that. And ammo I can't use, so let's rejuggle the weapons again. Don't want two pistols up right now. So let's get There we go. So even though it's 30, I didn't even, there we go. Even though it's 30, it's going to give me that electrical that I don't have to swap it into my inventory for. And it looks cool. I always approve of a pink gun. Not the way I want to go. Moxie.
Alright, here we go, everybody. The jamming signal's down. We've got a robot army, and it's time to get back to Helios and turn off that death laser.
Roland and I will head up with you guys and provide support. And I'll be cheering you on from the cozy confines of this cantina.
I don't know how hairy things have gotten up there, so be prepared for anything. Let's go. We'll fast travel up there first. You follow behind.
That sounds like a good idea, Jack, because I have an inventory full of crap I need to sell. Money. And I think there was the merchant down here. Yep, there he is. Or she is. Don't want to be sexist.
Guns! Glorious guns!
So we can get rid of... We're going to keep Grim Glory. Keep that. We can actually drop the old sniper rifle we've been carrying with us for a long time now. So you can go for now. You can go. Yeah, you can go. Rotting fire hose, that sounds fun. Yeah, you're my two corrosive guns. Yeah, we'll get rid of you. And I have, what, two freeze guns? Drop that one, keep the snipe. Keep the rifle. Sounds good there, and let's not forget, put all of our fun stuff here. Thank you. Oop. And I just totally de-equipped. Alright, there we go. I know how to play this game still. Alright. So, everything looks to be set. Yep, that's why, you know what?
And Marif was an SOB.
He was, yeah.
High quality, low prices, and no questions asked.
Full up on everything, full up on grenades. The mods don't need.
I need your business.
Fantastic.
I am talking to myself.
Alright, dude, that's cool. No, you do you. And Moon Laser's about to go off one more time. Well, I'm gonna save you, people, from that giant capital H in the sky.
See you on the other side, kiddo.
What she said. Let's be heroes.
Big damn heroes, Jack. Get it right. Ooh, that's what it looks like when you fast travel? That's cool. Alright, travel to Helios. The Hyperion hub of heroism. Alliteration. Gotta love it. Alright. Let's play with our new gun for a little bit. They're all ahead. Assault of the Eye.
Where is everybody?
Crap, I think we're on the other side of Helios.
Crap.
Of course they are.
Looks like the fast travel split us all up. Doesn't change the plan, though. Get to the Eye of Helios Command Center, shut the laser down without damaging it, save the moon, and be hailed as a hero forever. Sound good? It does.
Sounds good to me, Jack. Gotta feel as soon as I set foot in that room, things are gonna hit the fan. Let's get those up and ready. And they got X's on their H's. Sounds like they're censoring. I'm used to ammo like shooting into the sky, so I'm not used to ammo that just lazily falls to the ground. Alright. There's explosive barrels all over the joint. I don't know if the money's even gonna be worth it. What do we got? What do we got? Alright. I need electrical. There we go, there we go. That's a good gun. Whoa, hello! Oh, invisible ass hats. That's no bueno. And I just set off security. You're loaded. Checkpoint. There's somebody below me. Yep. Oh, I love this gun. I love everything about it, and I wanted to have my children. I want to have little tiny gun, electric gun claptrap units. Mm-hmm. Is that weird? Is that a weird thing to say on the final playthrough? I think it might be. Yeah, we'll just pick that up and bring that with us. Alright, and I'm back to normal jumping too. Ooh! I forgot how much pull this thing has. Alright, we got some probably more Inviso guys coming at me. Hello! Everything's shooting at me. Where'd you go? Woohoo! Next! Oh my goodness, this. Ah! What's that thing over there? That looks like a bomb, too. I don't know what that is. Slammer?
I get a challenge! I get a challenge!
Another grenade! He's gonna run away. Come on, come back around the corner. There you are. That was a lovely yell, my friend. Swap it up.
What the hell are you doing? I fired you. And you'll be thanking me once Helios is back in Hyperion hands. What have you done to the station? Can't fire me, sucker. You already did.
He's got a point there. You did fire him. Station seems more or less. Oh boy. How about you? I need corrosion. Corrosion. Corrosion shoddy. That should be fun. Replace it with you.
Oh, just having an existential crisis about what we did to Felicity. If our personalities can be deleted at the drop of a hat, then what makes us us? That kind of thing.
All right, cool. I'll meet up with you later. We can talk some more then.
Stay away from me. Mm-hmm. Protect me, plans. Beautiful. Ammo would be absolutely fantastic, though. Beautiful. Not that one. Swap these a little bit more. Swap you for you. And you for you. And you're 318. Okay. We good. I know I need to go over that way. Just take whatever I can there. Alright. Only that many casualties, huh? That's impressive.
So much we had to set up a little claptrap creation station. Lost Legion shut it down, but there's probably one or two claps still kicking around in there.
Can I go in? Oh, boo. Some tells me the door's gonna open. Alright. Didn't say fuck off. I think they did. Oh, that was fun. Hello, I see you. You have horrible stealth technology, I must say. Alrighty, alright, alright. Come on, boys. Yeah? They can shoot through this hedge, can't they? Man, this thing's got great accuracy to it. Oh, he died? Ow! My flamey robot body. I got a feeling I'll be fighting that.
Maxim Turner bankrolled the early days of Hyperion. Turner profited greatly from the fall of the central government. Acquire Alma Heron and Lawrence DeQuitt, founder Turner built the Hyperion Corporation into the diversified superpower it is today.
Well, that is fantastic backstory. How about a pick-me-up?
You ain't got the skills.
I might have skills. I got the skills that kills. You just yell at me that I don't have the skills and turn your back on me. Hello! Hello, friend. Oh, I'm doing nothing to that suit. Alright, corrosive echo. Oh, that was great. Ow. Ow. Cryo grenades. Another one. Any more? I don't know, I'm just like picking up random things now. You're not the bad guys here? That's a surprise to me. Now he has one of those pain in the ass guns. Got a 222. Yeah. Well, if I don't have the skills, I'm not sure what you guys got. Okay. More ammo would be great. More ammo of what I could use would be great. Pick up all kinds of junk. I don't even know if I can actually do anything with it. Nothing there. Beautiful. Alright, what's all this crap I'm picking up? Class mod can't use. What am I currently using? Incendiary, I don't know about that one. Alright. And I gotta get to the other side there. Oh my god, it's a giant claptrap. I must know about the giant claptrap.
Stiquid founded Hyperion's artificial intelligence branch, prototyping the robots that now surround you. In his later years, Stiquid dedicated his life to correcting personality flaws in the early prototypes for the CL4P-TP steward bots. He passed away before making this dream a reality.
But of course he did. Or did he? Now that's an evil looking bunch. He even has an evil cat. Alright. That. Nothing to take. Okay. Of course.
Signal. I don't. All right, whatever. Just get back to my office. Maybe we can lower the defenses from there. God, I hate this chick. Helios, intensify firepower. Oh hell, she's focusing the laser.
All right, I'm in a hurry. I hear you. I know what that means. It means rush. Oh, that was highly inaccurate of me. Okay, that's a whole bunch of them down. Back to the old snipe. Right to his big stupid face. Nope, there we go. Okay. I don't see how to be gunking your chassis there, Claptrap. You're a little far away. Okay, two more up top.
Welcome to the war.
Okay. Thank you. Got one. Swap them up. Lost shields. Lost the lower half of my body. More ammo would be fantastic, too. Beautiful. Excuse me. Sorry about that. Alright. Ammo. Glorious, glorious ammo. Oops. Not the one. Ruin reloaded. Yep. Checkpoint reached. Fantastic. And don't need.
Yeah,
may as well see. Perfect. I think I went around where his office is, actually. Alright, Jack. I'm not precisely sure where your office was, Jack. Is it like right here? Something?
Authorization required. Please step into the scanner. Please press the button to activate the scanner. Unknown user detected.
Oh.
Should be one nearby. Don't bother trying to open it yourself, Frag Trap. I wiped your door opening functions when I filled your hard drive with weapons training and stair climbing protocols.
Aww. I'm not even a claptrap anymore. I'm a mutant. A creature. I'm a cousin to my friend. And I'm gonna be fighting you in a moment, aren't I, buddy? Oh, maybe not. Moonstones. Ammo I don't need. Locker I can't use. Alright. Well, I found a clap. Oh, here we go.
I am a CL4P. Don't rub it in. I need you to open the door to Jack's office. Okay, I shall lead the way. You have no idea how lucky you are, rolling around on your non-stair climbing wheel, opening doors like it's no big deal. You have no idea how good you've got it. You disgust me. Is that the door? I'll have it open in no time.
And I gotta protect you, I'm betting. And he's gonna get fried in 3, 2, 1.
And open.
Yep.
That wasn't the door. You call yourself a claptrap? Oh, ginger snaps. Guess I'll have
to. Oh, ginger snaps.
You are a disappointment to the family.
HVAC system overloaded.
Oh boy, oh boy. Ah! I don't know where he went and I'm dying! Woo! things? Yep, thank you. Things? No.
I think I got it! Somebody, use the scanner, please!
Yep, on it, on it, on it.
Access denied. Scans reveal.
You son of a claptrap!
Wearing a birthday cap.
What? I am not! oh boy. It's not good, not good, not good. Where is he? I have 14 hit points, not good. And I just picked up health, come on. Meow, this isn't even my lab. Alright, where is he? Where are they? Just keep moving.
Yo, birthday cat, what's up?
Where are they? Ah! Ah, it's stuck on the terrain!
Let's get
Excuse me. Is meow.
Meow.
Scanner, I've probably got it right this time.
Access denied. Scans reveal subject is a racist hot dog.
Oh my goodness. Whoa, hello! Two down. Three down. Where did it go? Where did it go? Another one down. Grab the moonstone. Grab whatever that is. Where are you? Where are you? There you are. Oh, jeez, finally. Ammo. Ammo.
User authorized. Have a nice day.
I'm dying. I'm dying. You disgraced the Claptrap name. And so I say to you, good day.
Aw. I feel a little bad there. But I had me laughing so much I was coughing. Oh, man. I need some water. Just the frustration that my Claptrap had over another Claptrap.
Great. Do me a favor and turn on that fast travel in there, would you?
Sure. Soon as I look through your offices, Jack. Aww. I like the little details, I'm sorry. Don't miss it. Everyone has a deep love for Claptraps in this office. And something's happened on April 18th. Can't see what it was, though. Alright. Seems simple enough to do. Hello.
I work as an engineer for Hyperion. Doctor, I still sound like myself.
That will be fixed with the voice modulator implants. Now that you've signed these forms, for the next 20 years, you'll be Jack.
Jeez. When do I get paid?
Soon. Report to Medical Chamber 7. Experiment commentary day 4. Visual transformation complete and all records deleted. Timothy Lawrence, at least on paper, no longer exists. And neither do his secrets. Jack will be very, very pleased.
Okay. Oh, and then I minimized the game. Hurrah! Alright, come on, get back up here. There we go. Well, 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 Jack. Secrets, secrets, secrets.
Take that Claptrap you found and plug him into the security terminal. He can lower the defenses leading to the Eye of Helios laser.
That inferior Claptrap died when the going got rough.
Are you kidding me? I swear to God, if I ever become CEO, I'm going to destroy every last one of those friggin' things.
I disagree, but honestly, that guy was the worst, so...
Now we can't lower the Helios defenses. Let me think.
Jack, my team's been down. Bloody surrounded!
Sorry, Gladstone, but I just had an idea. I'll Vault Hunters. Get to R&D and rescue Gladstone's team. They can hack those defenses for us and open up the way to the Eye. God, I'm smart.
Alright, looks like that's what you want me to do too. Can I come in here with you, though? The room looks fancy. I must inspect it for you, Jack.
Mr. Lawrence? Oh yeah, that's me, Timothy. Please go through the door to your right. Your interviewer will be waiting for you. Do I, need to sign some papers? Or through the door, please. No, wait, how do I know this isn't some scam to get my kidneys? You applied for this position because you needed money. Beggars can't be choosers. But, I... Okay, very good, Timothy.
Well, well, well. What do we have here, Jack? Mine, 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 mine. Do you need that? No. But I will steal all of your money, Jack. And a fireplace on a space station. Lovely. Nothing would go wrong with the amount of O2 just floating around. And that's just extravagant. Oh well. Alright. Down to research and development. Maybe I can make an army of claptraps and we'll dispose of Jack. And I will become the protagonist of Borderlands 2. Really, can I just take this? I guess it is just right back there. Okay, just up to the hub. Whee! Alright. And I can also, I believe... I'm gonna stupid laser again. Let's just make sure we have everything refilled again. We are full on health. Alright. Let's go. Arms again. Checkpoint reached. Whoa, hello. Respawns. Respawns. Not my favorite thing. And he had a pretty decent gun on him. Alright. Keep it going. Not nothing. Just say, I could use that. Alright, and everyone, we are about 40, just under 40 minutes in. We're playing Borderlands, the pre-sequel. We are on our final part, part 6 today, and yes, we are raiding the Helios giant floating H in the sky. So thank you for joining me today, really do appreciate it, and if you like what you see, definitely give the channel a follow, that way you get notified whenever I go live with games, which is usually 6 p.m. Eastern time. So either way, glad to have you here, really do appreciate it. Alright. Hello, giant floaty thing. I don't know what that's for, but, marketplace? Okay, where the heck is R&D? Through the marketplace. And over there. I should have just stayed in Jack's office. Excuse me. Yep! Where are you? Ow, ow, ow. Increase my shield regen, please. I like making them explode in the air. That's the fun part. Take the money. I have nothing down there I can use. And more. How did I miss this with every shot right there? Got you in the face. Run, run, run. Alright, just let them come in now. I guess I could just run at them. I'm stuck! One down. Suck on that, boys. And I can't get in there. Whole bunch of them up here. Couple more down. There you are. Yep, he is down. Down. Come on. You guys are all over the damn place here. It is what they do. Two down, one more, looks like, and this is a loud area. Alright. Again, could use ammo. And we have more! We have more! If I can get him at a distance, that's fine. Get the corrosive out.
Now to save millions later. And my name is Zarpadon. Tungstena Zarpadon.
Tungstena Zarpadon. You must have been super popular in high school. My god, your parents were assholes.
Aw, Jack, that's kind of mean making fun of her name, though, man. We may be killing a whole bunch of her people, but let's not be rude. That was kind of fun. I gotta admit that. More incoming. There we go. All too easy. Now, ammo. Ammo. Excuse me again, sorry about that. If you've been following the ever-going saga of me versus a cough that's been going on, thanks to a nice summer cold, it's reached part 6. Alright, ammo's good. Reloaded there. Yep. And reloaded there. Fantastic. I'm in love with this gun, though. And this should be R&D. Yep. Yeah. Nope, keep them open. You have to be fighting. Yep, I see you. And I see you all the way over there, too. Ah, my shields are down. Open. Reload. Yeah, if they're in no rush to come at me, then I'll just let my shields get back up. I should might throw a grenade in there. That'd be nice. Oh, this gun is made of love. Alright. Ammo crate. One grenade, I'll take it. Hello! Nope, don't need that. And there's R&D right there. And I'm sorry if you hear me chewing on something, it's a cough drop. So, I do apologize for that. Okay. And I think we have looted everything through here. So in we go. Maybe. Aha. I don't know why, but this game, I cannot locate a button to save my damn life in this game. It's ridiculous. Alright. We got merchants here.
Glad you made it. Come find me, but be careful. The Torks broke out of their cages.
Oh, joy. Oh, it's those little asshole things. Ugh. Oh, I don't like those. Goddamn Torks. Torks so much. Like, they are the thing I hate in this game more than anything. Where are these little assholes? Ugh. Yeah, you think they escaped a little bit. Let's get this out. Yep, there's one right there. And as soon as I shoot him, all the rest are gonna come. Yep. Alright, boys.
I do remember Gladstone. He helped set up R&D on his own. Hired the team all by himself, made a lot of pretty cool stuff. He's a decent enough guy.
And down my shields start to go. Alright, fire seems to be doing well. Okay, electricity does nothing. Alright, so ow. Let's fix the loadout. There we go. I forgot this was such great fun with them. Alright. You know, if I connect with the shot. Okay. Just load up and everything. Alright, I feel more comfortable now that I have this gun equipped. And here come some more fun things. Ow! Oh, I have so much hate. I have no more love left in me. I hate these things. Just die for your fire damage, please. Where is he? Ah! So, where's the big one? Where's the big one? Yep. Oh, that's a sound I want to hear right now. Okay.
I think I can get you to the Eye of Helios, but I need some help.
Uh-huh. Gotta let me in there, though, bud. Ah, thank you. Alright, rest and resupply. Put on a twerk mess. Sneak up on him.
Sorry I messed up. I shouldn't have let myself get trapped in. Three of my fellow scientists got stuck in here when Zarpadon's forces attacked. Sorry. If you can free them, we can lower the defenses leading to the eye.
No need to apologize!
Right. Sorry. I mean, not sorry. I mean, I'll head back to Jack's office now.
Ew. Oh boy. Okay. So at least I can hold another gun. Yeah, with these guys, that should probably be. And nothing fancy, that's straight out shooting. Alright. Security point reach.
Oh, the stalkers? They got a gland that produces a substance that bends light. Fun little guys.
Oh, beautiful. Where's my fire gun? Oh boy. I don't like these things at all. Ow. And they teleport. I'm fighting goddamn Nightcrawlers. Alright. Rosa, maybe? Alright, back out a second. Back out. Take that, sucker. Alright, but there's still like a bunch more here. Ow. That's two more. Oh, these things. No. And of course there's more. Because why wouldn't there be? Okay. Back to fire pistol. Oh, and a fighting raptors too, apparently. Oh, it's a badass. Alright, doorways are their enemy. Good to know. Disable the subdivider splitter now. Alright. Now do I need any of this ammo? Don't go too far. Just take whatever you need and leave. which is none of that. Fantastic. I don't like that sound. And there's more over there. Beautiful. Please tell me I can just reach here safely. With no spawns.
Oh, cool. Jack sent help.
Yeah, he did.
Get out of here, but the soldiers released stalkers into my office, then they took my stuff. I lost a picture of my kid.
Oh my god.
I know it sounds dumb, but if I don't get that picture of my son back, he'll...
Oh my god, that is dumb. That is the dumbest thing I've ever heard right now. Send this to your friends. Yeah, sure.
He likes to know I'm thinking of.
I hate you.
Oh, Dr. Langlois, yeah, he helped design the loaders back when they just carried around boxes and stuff. Smart enough, dude. His kid smells like soup, though.
And, yep, here they are. Yeah, you and me both, buddy. I don't know where he went. There he is. Alright, that worked. Ow! Well, that kind of works. Ugh. Maybe not, ow. Okay, that. Have some health in you, thank you. There's something up top there. Yep, here comes more. Hey, I'll take that kind of shot any day of the week. Where is he? Where is he? Come on. We climbed back up there. Come on. There's got to be like 20 of you left. Ow. Alright. Yep. Ah! Whew. Okay. They're like dead ahead of me. I thought I saw them poop over there. Where's your ugly kid's picture? There he is. Where'd you go? You're on your way to me. Yep! And of course I can't hit him! Come on! Ugh.
Better lucky than good.
Take the health, take the health. Oh boy. Yeah, better lucky than good. You got that right. Where is he? too. Like, I know he's, like, right up there, too. Yep! Got one. That was lucky. Come on, buddy. Yep, you yell at the side! Alright. I think that might have actually been them. Some ammo never hurts. And I'm betting we're gonna have some more coming to murder my face. Oh, yeah.
Hyperion sponsored DNA detected. Granting access to observation room 11B.
And what's inside of you? Is a guy. Okay. I need a photo.
You found the photo. Cool. Yeah, if I come home without that, my son would have thrown his feces on the wall.
That's disgusting.
You know how 19-year-olds are. Anyway, come on back. I got something for you.
How's your son been doing anyway?
Great. He's got a girlfriend.
Oh, wow, really?
No, I'm just kidding. He doesn't have a girlfriend. Not even close.
Alright, what about you? Do I need to take you anywhere, sir? Nope, apparently not. Please have nothing else spawned out here, come on. You're growling at me. Yup, respawned, son of a bitch. Reload, reload, reload. Ow. That's like, I was out of this room for about half a second, and all this respawned! I'm just glad they get all pissy when they miss! When they miss! Ay, ay, ay. There's another one down. Not too many shots left. Okay, what else can I shoot you with? Because I'm running out of ammo. Nice shot, boy. Okay. Ay, ay, ay. Keep it moving. How many more of them are going to respawn? These aren't even gone. Why mushrooms? So this is telling me that there's gonna be a big guy attacking me, I'm betting.
Oh, wait. Kill those bees first.
Yep. I'm just gonna die, how about that? Oh, man. Come on.
Where'd all my bullets go?
And down I go. Alright, how am I ammo wise? Not well.
Think of it as fun. Don't think of Hyperion. Respawn charges as war profiteering. Think of them as war fun.
Come on. Oh, these guys are not liking this. Alright. Old plan, like we did before. Alright. Reload the shields. One down. Come on, shield, come on. Really use you right now. Come on, keep going. Where is he? Obviously, he's hiding inside of a giant body. Okay. No, thank you. And this is only one scientist, too. In this creepy room of creepiness. Yes, let me in.
Have that photo, please.
Yes, take it.
Thanks. That ugly face gets me through the day. Here's something for your troubles.
What do you give me? What'd you give me? Apparently nothing.
I'll open the way for you, but be careful. Lots of baddies on the other side.
Stuff I can't use.
Thanks again.
What I could use is ammo, my friend.
Take that.
Alright, so you're going.
Thanks again for helping me out with that dumb family stuff. See you later, Vault Hunter.
Farewell, traveler.
You saved Dr. Langua. Great. Just rescue the last two scientists and we can get you to the Eyelizer.
Alright. And more.
Freaking beasts everywhere. I've lost my teddy bear in the lockdown and I lose my mind without it. Bring it back to me.
Where's my shotgun? Yeah, I'm beginning to see how much of an asshole they are. Leave me alone. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, take that, boys.
Yeah.
I'll just melee him down if I have to. This is not working. Ow. Is she just spitting them out? I'm out of grenades. She's almost gone. Yep, I think she was spitting them out. I have 3 shots left in that gun. I have not many left in this gun. Ow! Ay, ay, ay. Yes, give me the everything. Come here. Come here! Where'd you go? Worth the bullets! Moonstone. Hey, buddy. Oh, ammo. What? Oh my goodness. Really? Alright, I need to fix weapons here. How's my ammo? I have 6 shots in there. 71. 50 to it. Okay. Yes, yes, yes. Open it up. Oh, help me, I'm stuck. And it's those guys versus Torgs. Okay.
Dr. Torres came up with a lot of advancements in marine biology. Pressure resistance, stuff like that. I mean, it's not that sexy, but his stuff sells like hotcakes on the aquamarine planets. Why are you just
standing around? Because I'm letting them do my job for me. Alright, so we got guys out there. That means we need to take out that. Nope, not the Grimy Glory. There we go. You have 201 shots in you. And he's dead with the thing I can't loot. We just gotta go all the way up, apparently. Yes, yes, yes. Hold your tiny horses. Lock and load. Wrong gun. There we go. That's much better. Why are you just standing around? Because I'm hearing things gurgle at me. No, 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 not fair, not fair. Not fair, not fair, not fair, not fair, not fair to any of that. I thought we were finally back to killing dudes, not these things in the end. All of that. Just keep hearing things growl at me. I'm not liking any of it. Take it. Alright, we're back up to spec on grenades, which is good. More ammo. More ammo? Beautiful. This is what I like to see. Oh yeah. So we need to go up. Let's get the pistol out for now. There's a guy, but he's alert for something.
John, Mr. Tassiter, we've retaken a section of Helios. We're only steps away from taking back the laser and saving Pandora. Because I'm awesome.
yeah, great. I'm calling to tell you that the board has decided to reverse your termination. You have their support.
All right. Pleasure to be working with you again, asshole. Now why don't you go pour yourself a big tall glass of I told you so and suck it.
Oh, Jack. There you go. Enjoy that, my friend. Oh yeah, mess with me now. Now I got ammo. Where are you? Why don't you guys come closer? There you go. Yeah, just go in the air where you're completely exposed. I love it. Ow, ow. Take that ammo. Man, they like know exactly where I am, too. Okay. Take that. Get the shield regen going. I'm hearing guys, but I'm not seeing any. You! Alright, let the shields recharge a little bit here. Alright. Moving back in. Wolverines! And that should be the end of him. Okay, not hitting you for some reason. There we go. Another one up top. Another couple, actually. Okay. Regen for the shield. Try and snag some more ammo. Beautiful. Ammo I can't use. More ammo I can't use. There he is. There's a whole bunch of them over here. A whole bunch of snakes. Don't worry, boys. I'm coming for you. You chose the wrong place to drop in, buddy.
Give it up already.
Okay. Gotcha! Any more ammo? Oh, 56, I'll take that. You. Beautiful. You had nothing. That wasn't that helpful. Okay. I am rescuing a teddy bear. What has my life become? Hyperion psychopath. Yeah, maybe. We're coming for you. You're not killing me. Actually, it looks like I just might be killing you. Whoa, hello, buddy. Didn't see you there. Ow. I was gonna say, I left health around here somewhere. It just might. Don't run away. There we go. Alright. I am almost out of ammo, my friends. Okay. Hey, and there was health right over here, too. Should just pick that up. Silly me. Alright, looks like we're finally in Teddy Bear Room. Almost, at least. More things I just not a level to use. Have I reached here like before a level that I'm supposed to? I'm not sure. It just seems weird. Yeah, just that's not ammo. Those are grenades. That's something I need. Fantastic. And a checkpoint.
Oh, help me, I'm stuck.
Yes, 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 I'll help you, I'll help you. You just tell me what's going to be alive in there. What's alive in there? Wet stuffing. Yep. Different gun. Come on. Come on. Oh. Thanks, buddy. Yes, please let me in. Yeah, here you go, buddy.
Oh, thanks for bringing my teddy bear. I'm way less scared now. I'll let you into the next area.
Everything's got to be behind a door, huh? Ooh, I got a level. What's my current health? 489. That's because I'm not part of a team.
Cool. I'm leaving now.
Long Guan and Taurus. Just rescue Dr. Grayson and we can lower the Eye of Helios defenses for you.
So, what comes out of this department anyway?
This particular R&D section makes weapons, laser refinement, cloaking tech, all kinds of fun stuff. The bad guys are always getting bigger guns, so we gotta be ahead of the curve.
Okie dokie. Can we be ahead of the curve in massive production of ammunition? And more of these things! I don't like these things at all. I want to be out of Torg Alley now. I want to be a land of a lot of ammo alley. Reload, please. Ow. What did that do? I activated a terminal and I did something. Eh, whatever. Ammo, please. Are you guys liking these giant robot suits? Oh, come on, give me ammo I could use. Yes, like that. Oh. Yeah, they gotta be right up there. Which means more slimy, icky things.
I'll ever be happy to get out of here.
Oh, it's pulsating.
Friggin' lost Legion.
Take that, yes.
I'll ever be happy to
take that, yes. Hello.
Hey, so I'd escaped, but I may have dropped my key card and stalker ate it. Can you track the key down and get me out of here?
I don't resent you for dropping your keys, Doctor. We all make mistakes.
Hey, my doctorate's in iridium experimentation, not holding onto your keys without dropping them. My college didn't offer that major.
All right. Nice inside of a stalker, huh?
I hope you guys kill Zarpadon. She's the worst.
Which I can't get into that door. Which means the long way around.
I'll ever be happy to get out of here.
Checkpoint, fantastic. So it is an A stalker.
Some cloaking tech I want to start using on Hyperion snipers when it's done. Just imagine it. They take position, turn invisible, and then pff, bad guys literally have no idea what hit them. I mean, you know, they're probably gonna assume it was a bullet because there'd be a bullet hole in them, but
oh, come on.
Freaking awesome.
Oh, come on, I had the perfect shot. Okay, maybe not the perfect shot. Two down. Another one coming. Beautiful. Grab that. Any and all bullets. Oh, I saw a bad aspect. Yup. Oh, no, that's a robot. Never mind. You back out. And of course you had to reload. Wrong gun. Moonstone. Ow, ow. Damn it. Thankfully, there's two hells over here. Yeah, that couldn't be the just the keycard being in a pile of poop over there. That wouldn't have been easy enough. Reload, please. Reload, please. Shoot him in his ugly face. Nothing. Yep, come on over here, buddy. Oh boy, oh boy, that's... That's somebody who's in a bad mood! Woo!
Grab it, please.
Ah. A lot of ammo, key card, fantastic.
Get me out of here, and I'll head straight to Jack's office so we can lower the Helios defenses.
Beautiful. Let's do that. All these things I can't use. Pull up on that ammo. Yeah, just okay.
Thanks for the help. Let me uncloak the exit.
Ooh, fancy technology.
Wow.
Yeah, I made it out of stalker glands for Jack. Even made it look like his pocket watch. Can you give it to him? Whoops.
Are your hands made of wet soap?
Man, I've got a mild case of the shivers. Thanks for
rubbing it in. Yellow jerks.
Great. With all the scientists rescued, we can help you get to the eye laser. I'll meet you back at Jack's.
Okay. Don't happen to have a fast travel location.
Stone, why does Zarpadon still have control over Helios' defenses? We shut down the jamming signal on Elpis. The Vault Hunter shouldn't even have to be saving your asses right now just so you can lower the shields. No offense.
Zarpadon might have a weaker signal jammer on her person. She could have another mole in Helios, like the Merif. Or she probably just manually rewired the security system.
Wait. There might be another traitor on Helios?
Oh,
that's
joy.
One possibility. Jack, you there?
All right. Oh, thank you.
Full of opportunity. May it help you kill many things.
Oh, thank you, beautiful. All right, let's do some load in here. Loadouts. 161, 127. You can go. You can go. Man, I picked up a lot of crappy shields. Okay. Fix the loadout. 138, let's upgrade to 161. Fantastic. Keep you. You can be replaced with, nothing at this moment. And we're full up on ammo, finally! Up to Jack's office. Alright, everyone, we're an hour and 37 in. I don't even know how far we are to the finish, but it kind of feels like we are. So I kind of want to keep going. So bear with me, everyone. Hope you're enjoying yourselves. There's a clap drop going crazy right there. And if this is your first time following, thank you for watching me today. Really do appreciate that. Hope you're enjoying yourself. And a lot of claptraps are at work today. That's why there's so many pictures on the walls. So yeah, if you're enjoying what you're seeing here, definitely give the channel a follow. I really do appreciate it. As we work our way up to affiliate. And yes, we are going to continue on with more Borderlands the pre-sequel. Off we go.
Frag trap's still alive.
A pleasure to see you as well,
Rowan. Ro and I just fought our way across the other side of Helios. Hope you guys didn't have all the fun on this end.
The scientists just shut down the defenses leading to the laser. Got one last thing to wrap up before I send you off, though. Let's dock.
Oh, hey, cool.
All right.
Cloaking device, huh? Thanks, Doc.
Still alive, thanks to you. Much obliged.
Yo, you are great. You're great. You guys disabled the defenses leading to the big-ass laser. We're gonna head off and shut it down, but I'm gonna summon my personal escape ship to get you guys the hell out of here. Vault Hunter, hit that button over there.
What button?
Here we go.
Oh, locked door.
Still be a traitor working for Zarpadon.
Uh-oh.
Yes, it might.
Hundreds of innocent lives are on the line here, kiddos. I just can't take the risk. Shoot me in the back once, shame on you. Shoot me in the back twice, for what it's worth.
And Gladstone's on there, too. Sorry.
Jack, don't!
Jack. Turn the air back on, Jack.
Oh, jeez, that was really dark.
Huh, that felt good. Anywho, let's talk.
Oh, he's gone to the dark side.
Helios is open. Get through the inner hall and open that fast travel network so I can shut her down. Roland, Lilith, you stay here, defend my office. I need to retreat here later.
Sounds like a plan.
Roland, he just murdered...
Sounds like a plan. We'll see you when you get back.
You know, if I hadn't airlocked those scientists, one of them might have turned those defenses back on just as you were walking through. Would have fried you like a skag steak. Think on that.
I want to go home. I'm not programmed for moral dilemmas.
Alright, let's turn this in. That was a tough quest,
you're
huh?
Still here, huh?
Nuclear repeater blaster, hello. Oh, the first fire falcon.
Just get to the other end of the inner hall and we can shut down the Eye of Helios.
Alright. Access tunnels to the veins of Helios. Somehow I don't trust that Jack fellow. Nope. Back to the hub of heroism. Which also means respawns. There we go. Alright, so where's that? That is up around. And down there. So around the other way. From Jack's office.
Vault Hunter, what did you think about that thing with the airlock?
Jack wiped the parts of my personality that allow me to feel guilt. I'm pretty sure that's what I should be feeling about now.
Even after the airlock, you still worked with Jack, as did you. Pandora had to be saved, regardless of how horrifying Jack's decision might have been.
That is true. Can't really falter for that one.
You can't stop us!
Not trying to. Into the central terminal. Which means there'll be a bunch of dudes here. Yep, around this way. Yep, I'm not gonna worry about you for now. I've gotta go. Yeah, down and around. Yep. So, yep, there they are. Shopping in their knives. Why don't you guys be standing by something so I can shoot it? Never mind. Oh, they don't like any of this. Oh, everyone woke up. Come on. Whew, okay. There we go. Couple more left. Got a new sniper rifle. Beautiful. I'm liking it, but that first fire is gonna bite me in the ass eventually. And power suit. Always power suits. Corrosive. Need that loaded now. Yeah, let's switch you at 4. Fire hose. Well, good thing I'm sending next to incendiary. Son of a bitch. There's nothing I do. There's nothing around me. hopefully I'm not too far. I'm probably back at the beginning, aren't I? Yep. But...
Welcome, customer. May it keep you safe in your travels.
I can reload on bullets. Okay, and back around here. Yep, they're gonna get angry, they can't do anything about me, I'm just gonna run by them. Farewell. There we go, just keep moving. they'll lose their patience a little later on, chasing me around. Okay, I am full on ammo, so I'm not too worried there. And there's another one of the Lost Legion suits. Can I sneak around you? I can. Perfect. Oh, that's where I need to go.
Go home, Bald Hunter.
Run it, run it, run it.
Stay out of our way.
Oh, welcome to the access tunnels. Had to shut them down a while back because of some sort of viral infection. I'm sure you'll be fine, though. Just don't, inhale.
Make your peace, Bald Hunter.
Come on, boys. What kind of aiming was that? Ow. Alright. Let's try that again. Did I reach a checkpoint or anything? That'd be nice. Hello! Come on, there we go. There we go. Down he goes. Next. Should have stayed in your box, friend. Ow. There's that. Hello. Okay. Used up most of my ammo, unfortunately. But can we get lucky enough? For more? A touch more. I'll take it. And money, money. Money. Acquired leverage. Now. Ammo I don't need. Ammo I do need. Excellent. And more ammo to the other side. And bloop.
These tunnels would have housed a high-speed shuttle system if we hadn't stopped construction. That said, the tunnel leads directly to the Eye of Helios. It'll be a schlep, but you can make it.
A schlep, hey? Under construction. Alright. In we go. Alright. Had to take a nice big stretch there. And checkpoint reached. Beautiful.
This section of the station suffered some sort of infection a couple of months back. Got locked off from the rest of Helios. The workers may have gone a little, cannibalish.
Infection, huh? That sounds wonderful. So let's see, we got workers. That might have been flesh then. So that means you. Okay. Let's take everything I can before we go in. Cannibals. Level 20. Missed! Oh boy, oh boy. They take a lot of hits to put down. Yeah, I can't use that sniper rifle in here. Burst fire, let's see, no. I can't do burst fire with these guys. I need something that doesn't burn through my ammo. They would have flown ships through here if they could have, huh?
Crazy, crazy.
Is that guy even dead? No, no, they're not! That did nothing to him! Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy! I think fire might have been my best bet to begin with. Okay. Well. Okay, now we know sniper rifles are no good down here. Let's get out. Corrosion. Yep. Nope! Come on. I am shooting everything but you! Okay. Okay, so corrosion might not be the best thing either. And I don't have anything really. I'll just get my sniper rifle up, I guess. Okay. So they can come out of little holes in the ground. Perfect. Always good to know. Like these. I don't even know what to equip, really. Just frickin' unload on him.
You bet the infected. The other workers call them boils, whatever. Angry bastards really dig eating people. Keep your distance.
Yeah, I'm hearing that.
Fighting some boils. Sweet. Trying to get caught in the crossfire.
Okay. Are they actually fighting? There we go. You guys have fun. Come on, you jump over too. Hey. Hey. Alright, well that was easy enough. Alright, there's probably some more boils down here too. More health, always welcome. Oh my god! I don't even know which one to shoot. Okay. Pardon me, gentlemen. Health, 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 health. Come back with
me. Welcome to the maintenance area. It's not done yet.
Yeah, I can tell.
The complex is occupied by a doll, but it's the only open route to the eye. I'll mark the entrance for you on your map.
I'm turning on. Oh, do I?
To help you out.
Well, that'd be nice.
Just follow the worker bots. They'll lead you out of the hall.
Okay. Come on. No! Come on. Come on.
User Jack has been locked out of worker bot control.
Zarbadon! Stupid as that name is, it's still pretty fun to yell. Anyway, I guess you're on your own. Just work your way through the hall, I guess.
Come on, up! Come on, come on, come on, health. Health, ammo, anything? Thank you. Top up, tops up. Okay. No, 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 no! Come on! Come on! No! Oh, I missed both platforms. Alright. Second verse. How far? So the airlock. Alright, there's some last spawn. Grab the bullets. Grab all the bullets in the world. Thank you. Top off on health. Fantastic. Airlock again. Let's get out. Not you. Actually, no. Okay, not you. Yes, you. No, come on, let me out. Thank you. Alright, well that was fun. Yep, just keep moving, keep moving. There we go. Shield will come back momentarily. Okay, there are the shields. Beautiful. Any rockets? That would have been nice. No rockets. Okay. Where is he? Where? There you are. There you are. Oh, and I'm almost dead again. Damn, those shots hit hard. Alright. No. And goodbye again. Alright guys, we're 2 hours in and I am dying to jump puzzles. This is always a fantastic thing.
The Hyperion Corporation.
5 of 3. Alright. And once more, dear friends, once more. Is there another flippin' way? Something down there. That I couldn't get back. Yeah, I can make a desperate leap, but that's... That... I can't make that, can I? No. Get that back out again. Run across the top. There we go. Run it. There we go. Okay. Go back to here again. Now there is something down there, but I need to get there, I believe. I think to get that way. I think. But it looks like whatever I need. I don't even know if I can go down. So like, if I do this. No. Yep, right here. Take take a look over. Okay, there is stuff over there. Okay, so it looks like, yeah, I can drop down there and take a jump up, I think. Okay. Land there. And then... get over here. And then... kind of kitty corner it. To over here. Ow! Ow! He hit me freaking hard! Could use health! Could use health! Could use health! Could use health! Lost Legion assholes. Shield generator. Ow, ow, ow. And there's somebody up top here. Where are these guys? Yep, cycle the airlock.
Lots of doll troops in central maintenance. You're gonna have to fight your way through.
You're gonna eat it. There's no stopping this.
Okay. Run it! Ow, ow, ow! How do I get in? Where's the door? Where's the door? Thank you! It has to be above me. Yep! Which is below me. Oh my god, what was I using a melee weapon for? Oh, thank you, health. Thank you, health grenades. Ow, ow, ow!
You'll have to destroy the plasma regulators. Find them and break them.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Did I hear you right?
blow a hole in the station? What are you...
Yeah, that sounds crazy irresponsible, huh? You should probably fire me. Oh, wait!
I don't know what a plasma regulator looks like. It's something over there? I hate this area. I hate it. I was hoping I'd be able to finish the game, but apparently this is a huge-ass area. Land here. Pop that.
Attention, entering positive atmosphere.
Again, weapons I can't use. I don't want to go to hell. Quit running, you pussy. Wait a minute. I got something better for that. Okay. And I think there's one more in here. So let's just come on in. Where are you, buddy? Come on. Onward, soldier. Yep. Stop, damn it. Alright. Looks like I knocked out one. There we go. And oh, there we go. Why am I using that ammo? What do I got that I can use? No. Let's see that. Yeah, there we go. You I can use.
Oh yeah, you might experience some explosive decompression. Try not to get sucked out into space. That's one down. Kill the other one and I can blow some stuff up.
Thanks, Jack. Alright. And to get to the regulators. Which might be through that hole there. More dudes wandering about. Haven't seen me just yet. Now they have! Ow. Ow. Oh, come on. Another hiding behind the shield. Oh, and he ran. Oh, come on. Oh, woo. No, 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 no. Ow. All right. I'll take some of those. That'll be nice. Ow. Ammo is always good. Yep, I gotta get up there somehow. Okay. Or... Yes. Yes. And a whole bunch of dudes in there. No. I need mine. Need a biggin. What the? And I'm down. Yep. Well, I was saying to myself that if next death I'd actually call it. Yeah, I have no idea exactly how far I am from the end of the game, and I really don't like spoiling the end of games, unless they're like really, really short ones that can be done in, like, a stream. So.
Hyperion asks, why die when you can respawn?
So, yep, I believe we're going to leave it off right here where we stand. And, you know what? I think I'm going to bring this back as a special. For like a Wednesday special. Not this Wednesday, I want to take a break from Borderlands for a little bit. But yeah, so this was Borderlands 3 sequel. Actually, it's been Borderlands, Borderlands 2, and Borderlands 3 sequel. And you know what? Oh, hold on. Don't want to be interrupted. I enjoyed it. I had a good time with this one. This was one of those games where I didn't think I would. But it is absolutely fantastic. So would I recommend picking it up? Hell yeah, definitely. If you like, you know, first-person shooters, fast-paced games, this is definitely one of the ones that you're going to love. And you get it at a bargain price nowadays. It's held up over the years. Performance-wise, I haven't lost any frames ever since streaming this entire game on ultra-high quality. So yeah, thank you for joining me on this little adventure through the three Borderlands games. I really do appreciate it. And if you like what you saw today, definitely give the channel a follow if you enjoyed yourself. And there's this weird sound being made. So yeah, thank you again for joining me. I really do appreciate it. We will be back on Thursday, 6 p.m. Eastern Time, for the start of Fear Equation. We're going back to indie games, folks, and it's going to be a crazy train, literally. So join me then. I hope to see you there. Peace out, everyone. Have an absolutely fantastic Tuesday. Peace out.